Wait. Wait for now. Distrust everything if you have to, but trust the hours. Haven't they carried you everywhere up to now? Personal events will become interesting again. Hair will become interesting. Pain will become interesting. Buds that open out of season will become interesting. Secondhand gloves will become lovely again. Their memories are what give them the need for other hands. And the desolation of lovers is the same. That enormous emptiness carved out of such tiny beings as we are asks to be filled. The need for the new love is faithfulness to the old. Wait. Don't go too early. You're tired, but everyone's tired, but no one is tired enough. Only wait a little and listen. Music of hair, music of pain, music of looms weaving all our loves again. Be there to hear it. It will be the only time.